Down with the sickness. What is that? I hope you're all doing well. Thank you for everything, and welcome back to some more Lollipop Chainsaw. Oh, I get chopped down, bitch. I actually had to replay most of this level to get back to this spot because this game auto checkpoints, and I had my hard drive like crash on me, so that's why I didn't upload a little bit of this game as much as I wanted to, as fast as I wanted to. So, but thanks for being patient. I think I haven't really gotten past this point. I've actually been saving up, so I have a lot more gold. Oh shit! Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Oh, holy shit, this is like... Alright, here we go. What is this little dance he's got going on there? What is that? No! I'm saving up, I want to get like that super attack. It's like 700 gold or whatever. And I actually just bought another outfit. So the next level I should have like a brand new one. Unless, I don't know. We'll just see how it goes. Nope, no you don't, bitch. Oh, come on! But for those watching this series still, what's your favorite thing about it so far? Like, just honestly, I thought that the gameplay itself is just a hack and slash type game, but I think it works for this. I really does, you know. It doesn't take itself too serious.
To the robot!
Move to the music! Oh, shit. Game paradise. Hang on, before we do anything, lollipop. All right, I have enough. So, here's what's gonna happen. Gather around, people. Oh, I don't have enough. Fuck. A little bit more, and I actually will have it. Holy shit, Wesley. Oh no. Yeah. Why is it not going up? Come on. Oh, there it goes. All right, here we go. Ready for this? Ready for it? And. Damn! Oh, did I get 5? Oh, I got 4. What is that? Wow. Robbie. Look how much gold I have. And I got some more metal. Alright, King has left the building. Woo! Shit! I gotta shoot that. I got a timer. There's a timer. No! That was almost max paint quality right there. I'm just kidding. Let me see what we can buy really quick, because I actually was looking, and from what I can gather, the threads, the one I just bought, I'll show you, was the... The Purple Pride uniform, I got that. It costs 20, which there was another one that costs 30, but it's going to be a while before I get that one. All right, so you know what? I have enough to get the Shreds group, so I'm into Shreds. Should I do this, guys?
What should I get?
Too bad I'm not live streaming this. It would be a definite yes.
There
Let's do it.
There it is.
Ooh, so you just keep hitting it over and over. That's what I do already, you know? Well, I spent every little gold I have to just do that, so... I'm eager to use it now.
Are you ready? Start.
Oh, what is this?
Jeez, we have to make it to the top without running into anything.
I hope those dudes below aren't looking at my pink butt.
If we fall, we're screwed.
We're just gonna have to keep going up.
Okay, this is- Oh, shit! Oh, come on! What? Instant death. Holy shit.
Are you ready?
Alright, so this part is it's a lot harder than it looks.
Without running into anything.
I hope those dudes below aren't looking at my pink butt.
If we fall, we're screwed.
We're just gonna have to keep going up.
Because these guys just keep throwing stuff. Oh, that works. These guys keep throwing stuff. You can also fall through the cracks. Oh my god. Oh, that was close. And like apparently it's like what there's a guy throwing cars and shit. Like, what is that? Is this, oh, shit! Was it like a cow or something? What's it doing throwing cows at people. Who does that? Oh, come on. It's so much Saints Row the Third in this game. I fucking love it. It's like for me, it's hard to find a game. Like, I wouldn't say this is a great, this game is amazing by any means. It is a different game, and it's just something to play, man. Like, there's nothing out right now. There's nothing. And it's actually worthwhile. I don't know if it has a big multiplayer. No, I haven't really looked at all that, you know? That was a car. But I should have this game done by this week. Oh my god! This is the one to throw cars. Okay, I guess the blue discs are the ones that throw the cows, or I'm sure that's not even a cow. I can't really tell. I'm sure I'll get, you know, the elitist comment saying, "Brad, that's not a cow. That's a donkey or something." Probably is a donkey. Oh! Okay, what? I don't understand, like, what exactly. I mean, I guess I should stop trying to figure it out. I'm a girl. I'm playing a cheerleader who is a zombie killer, and this game is just fucking crazy. It really is. Come on, come on. And I was actually just looking, I'm not really big on numbers, but I just saw where I'm about to hit 300,000 subscribers. And that's fucking incredible. So thank you all for, you know, if you've been a part of that.
We're here, on the roof of the building. Where's my sister?
I think this is kind of where it crashed last time for me. So hopefully this will go smoothly. We'll see. Alright, so after looking around for quite some time, I realize I have no more money, so I can't really buy anything from the shop over there. This is what I found. Yeah. Really not 100% sure what's going on here.
Yeah. All right. Damn.
Ah, come on!
Sweet, super wow!
You really don't even have to do anything on those. I realize you can get like every single thing wrong and still get past that. I don't know if that's just like a glitch or what, it's just so random. Uh-oh, phone call. What do we got? What do we got? Okay, here it is.
Juliet, it's Rosalind. Okay, this is so, so weird, but every time I kill a zombie, I want to eat a chocolate parfait. Why the fuck would I want to do that? Ugh! Killing zombies is making me weird!
My only guess is she is either pregnant or absolute fucking batshit crazy. Both of those go hand in hand sometimes. And one will make you batshit crazy, I'm sure. Is this where, like, where we started out at, I thought? What? Alright. Yeah, this is the only thing I see.
Rosalind? You're the one from the phone. Give me back my sister.
What's the matter, baby? Didn't you like our phone SEXXX? That's a pity.
What do you think? Dude, give us Rosalind now. And quit making fun of Stephen Hawking. He's a great man, you perv.
I'm the pervert? You the one with a head hanging from your hip. I already told you, girlie. If you want to win your sister back, you have to play the game.